everyone. Today we are going to talk about electricity. Stop for a moment and look around. You will surely see electricity in action. From the cable charging your computer, to the bulbs lighting up your room, to the kettle that heated your hot chocolate. Electricity is a key part of our lives. However, it was only recently with the invention of the light bulb in 1870 that humans began using electricity for their benefit. Electricity is nothing but energy. We eat food every day and this gives us energy. Similarly, electricity gives machines and gadgets energy. And just as our food comes from various sources, similarly, electricity can come from many different sources, some non-renewable and others renewable. Non-renewable sources are those which cannot be replenished, that is, made again in a short period of time. Some examples of non-renewable sources are uranium, coal, natural gas, and oil and petroleum products. On the other hand, renewable sources can be used over and over again to produce energy without creating waste. That makes these resources environmentally friendly. Some examples of renewable sources include solar power, water, also known as hydropower, wind power, geothermal power, and biomass. I will talk more in detail about both these sources in two other videos. So let us focus on another key topic, conserving electricity. You've probably heard the grown-ups in your house say, "Turn off the light." Have you ever wondered why? Electricity is there whenever we need it, so it's easy to forget where it comes from or how much it costs. Electricity is nothing but energy, but it isn't free. The grown-ups in your house pay for all the electricity you use. So wasting energy is the same as wasting money. Wasting electricity isn't good for the environment either. Some of the electricity is generated using non-renewable resources like coal and natural gas that cannot be replaced. Once we use them up, they're gone forever. Another problem is that some forms of energy like nuclear power or coal can cause pollution. So how can you help save electricity? Some basic things which can help save a lot of electricity are: turn off light bulbs and other electronic gadgets when you are not using them. Use energy smart light bulbs wherever possible. Use washing machine and dishwashers more effectively. For example, use them only when there is a full load. Also, avoid using dryers. Instead, try to use the sun's rays to dry clothes. Finally, I leave you with three facts about electricity. Thomas Edison owned the first power plant ever. The power plant opened in New York City in 1882. The strength of an electric current is measured in volts. And last but not least, electricity travels at a speed of light that is more than 186,000 miles per second.